I deleted 4 videos. I'm really sorry, but these were because these were scrap productions that were never meant to be posted to YouTube. I mean, this is because the videos were just not good enough.